Alright, what's happening, y'all? Action Fabrication men, something down here at the shop today, man. You know what I mean? You want to do something? Let's make it fun. Huh? Everything from here on out, let's make it fun. Let's just do it. You know what I mean? Just have a blast doing it. That's the most important part of it, is just doing it. And doing it right. Doing it safe. So from now on, let's make something fun. Anyway, here's the update. There is the bandsaw table. It is sitting in where I was sent in this bottle called Evaporust. So far, no good. But I got in contact with Amazon. I called them on Christmas, man, and they answered. And they put me in for another order. They're sending another bottle of Evaporust out. God bless their soul. Because this was donated by a viewer. So it has to be right. It has to be right. So, anyway, it's sitting in there. I want to see what it's going to do. I want to see if it's really Evaporust or not. I don't think it is. It has no tint to it at all. It's just straight clear, and it had a soapy substance to it. Now, I'm not saying it don't have no Evaporust in it, but it wouldn't surprise me to find out if somebody bought one of these and had 10 bottles like this size, bought a gallon, and made 10 of them out of this, mostly water. 20. 30. Shoot, 100. You can make 100 of them out of this if you got these bottles. And all you gotta do is have the thing that seals up around underneath of this. You know what I mean? That ain't nothing to get. They sell that on AliExpress. Facebook Marketplace, you can find it, I'm sure, if you really look. Nonetheless, bandsaw still on the way. Once that bad boy gets to soaking, I get to clean that bad boy up. Yeah, we're good to go. We're rocking out. We're gonna put that bad boy together. I found some other parts today too from an old bandsaw that I had. Look at this. I ain't went through it yet, but there's your blade guides right here. That's one set, alright. That's another set here. Some blade guides. Some blade adjustment. That's where your shims go through. Right here. Here's one. Sure, the other one's in here somewhere. It's probably a little smaller, but make two of them out of this if we got to. Maybe a piece of Delrin, something like that. I don't know. Something close to that, maybe. Just rods on that blade. Keeps that blade in line to where the blade don't twist and bend as you're making your cut. But yeah, I gotta check these out and decide whether or not I can use them on the Delta. Or am I gonna have to get in touch with Delta and find out if I can get replacement parts for it. It's all a shindig right now. So, what am I working on right now? A headache, but I'm not getting one. I'm not going to allow to have it. So, this is where I'm at. Let's see if I can get you here. Open says me. And you. Make a little bit of it is not going to work there. Hey, baby. Can you shame me when I'm on one line. Yeah. I'll be Gorilla glass, y'all. Gorilla glass. Yeah. Gorilla glass, y'all. Gorilla glass. Hey. Gorilla glass. Yeah. Gorilla glass. Samsung, baby. I got that gorilla glass. Yeah. On the gorilla glass. Hey. Gorilla glass. Yeah. Gorilla glass. Yeah. All right. That's a little better. We can deal with that, huh? Hopefully it stays for a little bit here. tell you something really soothing about planing the board, man. That's that connection between you and that wood, man. Look at that. Yeah, beautiful, man. I'm telling you, I love metalworking. I mean, not only taking some time out every now and then and just planing the board down. And yes, I do know people that just plane a board down to plane a board down. Whoa, Jackson. That's when it's the best. See that consistency in it? Look at that. Oh, it's so great. I'm telling you, man. Then it becomes the whole thing, you know, like you're not just playing part of a board to get it flat now. It is flat now. So when you're pulling it, you're pulling the whole thing or not at all, really. Look at that. Whole thing. Whole thing or not at all. Whole? None. And sometimes you only get it where it might be a little wavy. Yeah. That's the problem of being stupid. You hit my door? Yo, I know that is not her, yo, tooting her fucking horn at me right now. Where is my phone, yo? Oh, I know where my phone is, dumbass.